Amplitronic. Listen to the difference.
Many people who experience hearing loss use a hearing aid or cochlear implant in conjunction with a hearing loop system to gain access to sound that would otherwise be unavailable to them. T-coils and hearing loops are the gold standard assistive listening technology in many countries and are increasing in popularity around the world. Linked to a sound source, hearing loop systems produce a magnetic field that can be picked up directly by a device that is fitted with a T-coil and switched to the T or MT telecoil setting. People who use T-coil enabled devices like hearing aids, cochlear implants or handheld receivers can listen to clear, intelligible sound regardless of background noise or the distance to the source of the sound that they want to hear. A T-coil takes the signal from the loop's magnetic field and transfers it via the hearing device into the ear. With specialist help, hearing loops can be fitted almost anywhere, even in an outdoor setting such as a railway platform, from simple perimeter or boundary loops to more complex loop systems for larger areas or challenging building structures. Hearing loops can even be designed so that the sound signal from one room does not spill over into other rooms close by. It is not always necessary to loop an entire area. In smaller spaces, a wall-mounted loop driver is sufficient to generate the field required. Hearing loops can also be found in use wherever there is a need to be able to speak and hear on a more personal level in a noisy environment such as a retail counter or reception desk. In addition, loops are commonly fitted alongside window intercom systems to make sound accessible through protective screens like the ones used in a bank, on a bus, or in a taxi. Many automated ticket and vending machines in car parks and transport concourses, along with elevators, have loops fitted so that a person in need of help can access remote assistance whenever required. The shape and size of the loop area may change, but the principle remains that a T-coil fitted to a hearing aid or cochlear implant will pick up an electronic sound signal carried by a field generated by a loop driver. As you can see, the theory behind how loops work is simple but extremely effective when installed correctly. There are a staggering number of applications for hearing loops of all types, but at the heart of every amplitronic hearing loop system is the determination to deliver a quality of access to intelligible sound for all. For more information, visit our website or call our friendly team on the number shown on the screen.
Amplitronic. Listen to the difference.